merchandise, including first-class elegance, a $6,100 sapphire sprinkled gold bracelet, a perfect blend of art and machine, this $21,000 sports car, and take a vacation every weekend in this fully equipped camper trailer. Over $101,000 just waiting to be won on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Pat Seja.
Listen to the crowd. Listen to them. Thank you, Jack. Thank you all, and welcome again to Wheel of Fortune. And I hope you will have equal enthusiasm for our hostess who's coming out right now. Please welcome Vanna White. Vanna. And now we're going to say hello to our 1, 2, 3 players. Everybody has just shown up here. That's nice. This is Lynn Sturoff, right, Lynn?
Right.
I got that right. The combination bartender and nursing student.
That's right.
I take it nursing is a career.
Yes, it's a priority.
Uh-huh. How often do you attend bar?
Pretty much full time until I start school in a few months again.
Gotcha. You're from Miami, Florida, WTVJ down there. What do you like to do in spare time, Lynn?
Oh, I like to read and do crossword puzzles and watch Bill Fortune.
Good. Glad you're working. And it won't help you again. We won't give you any credit for that, but we do appreciate it. Nice to have you here, Lynn. John Harvey's with us from the town called Quartzsite, Arizona.
A wide spot in the road.
That's where you're welcome, and thanks for being here, signing on the same post. Right?
About.
Yeah. Quartzsite, Arizona. That's because quartz, I assume, is found.
Right.
There. So you catch us out of Phoenix,
right? Right. Mm-hmm.
What are you doing, Quartzsite?
I manage an RV park.
Mm-hmm. And you're a bit of a rock hound, it says. You had a collection there. Mm-hmm.
I did, until I started living full-time in an RV, and now I can't afford to carry it around with me.
What does one do with a rock collection when one is through with it?
Find somebody else as crazy as you were.
Okay, that takes care of that. I can play straight here. Thank you, John. Pat Whitfield here from Cohasset, Massachusetts. There are more S's in there than I usually say in a month. That WNEV Boston is
right.
What do you do back in Cohasset, Pat?
I'm a homemaker. I have 16 age children.
Yeah. Did you bring them out with you?
I'll give up here.
Okay. Root around. Just enjoys embroidery, and then you bowl in a couple's league, huh? Competition between you and your husband?
Yeah,
and
I'm better than you.
Okay, well, we'll get his side of it a little bit later on. $1,000 top dollar value for this round. Try not to bankrupt. You really lose your cash, but not your merchandise. Because once you buy a prize, it's yours to keep. Here's our first puzzle. It's a phrase. Is there an apostrophe in that? There's a rumor circulating. There it is. Just before the show, we do numbers to see who would start the game. And Lynn, it's going to be you. Good luck, everybody. Let's go. $300.
May I have an S, please?
I think so, yeah. Good logical stuff.
$150. May I have a T, please?
You sure may. One T.
All right. I'd like to buy a vowel.
What?
An E.
Give us an E. Two E's.
An L, please.
No play with stuff there. No L. John.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's going to be 300.
300. May I have an N, please, as a Nancy?
Two N's. It's charged for you. $600. All right, John.
And I'll spin again. I got some money out here now.
No, I wouldn't. $250.
May I have a D, please?
No.
As in Delta.
No.
Pat.
Same. Come on, Leo. Come on, Leo. Be good.
No. $350. It's the arrow right in front of you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's right.
I would like an H, please.
Two H's. Well, everybody has some money now. You have $500, Pat.
Okay, I'll go with you.
Go ahead.
Come on, Leo.
It might be a first spin. Yeah.
Oh, this can be important. Just, let me just pass that on down. Pat,
not hang on to that, so you may need it. In the meantime, you can spin or buy a bow, all right? Like the look. Can you do it? Still 500.
May I have an R as in Robert?
Yes, one R. You double your money of $1,000, Pat.
I think I would like to buy a vowel.
Okay.
May I buy an O?
Goodbye. There's three O's. 750.
I will take it. May I have a W?
Yeah, I'm going W. 1150.
I don't spin.
Okay, good luck.
Come on, big number. Come on, big number. Come on, big
number. 500.
May I have a K, please?
Yeah, she may be onto something here. Look at those K's. Four of them. Now, Pat, you have $3,150. You'd have to be quite a gambler to sit again, but it's up to you.
I will solve without...
For all that money, what's this phrase?
Knock, knock, who's there?
Yeah, that's... Yay! That's knock, knock. Who's there? $3,150. You spent all that money in the guest rooms. Some nice things in there. What do you
okay.
What would you like?
For $1,150, I would love that iron and brass head for my daughter.
Okay, and you still have a lot of money left. So it was just right at $2,000.
$2,000. For $6.99
in the after. Okay, that goes to you. And what do we have left here? $13.01.
For $4.70, the spread pillows and ruffles.
Okay, all that stuff is yours. And now you have $8.31.
For $5.95, the lamp.
They belong to you. Now you're down to $236. And one choice open.
$77 a piece.
Okay, nice size gift certificate left. That would be $159. Or would you like it on account?
I just skipped it. Fine.
That's where it'll go. You have some nice prizes. Knock, knock, who's there, Jack? Jack or Jack Parker?
Right, Pat. Well, the other Pat this time, your gift certificate will be from American Express Merchandise Services Catalog, featuring state-of-the-art electronics, office accessories, and fashion for you and your home from American Express. And then, created to look like an old photograph, this little girl poses with her doll and carriage in this full-color reproduction at $77. Next, this lovely lace bedspread is accompanied by an antique satin liner and dust ruffle with matching small cozy pillows. Yours from Norman to Salisbury, $470. Next, Quoizel's Thomas Jefferson collection of lamps, weathered bronze fixtures with hand-blown glass, an authentic colonial design in the rich tradition of American craftsmen by Quoizel, $595. And then, the Morgan Duo flotation system with the waveless seal of foam, designed for less lateral movement than a conventional bed from Morgan Flotation Systems. Retail value $699. And finally, this decorative bed is reminiscent of the turn of the century. White iron with brass trim, a flourish of ironwork capturing the past by Corsican. Retail value $1,150.
Ah, quite a haul. Nice going.
Thank you.
We're back on our second round after this. Round of $1,000 space on the wheel, and we have a nice prize sitting out there, too, as Jack talks about.
Nice is the word, Pat. For seasonless sophistication, wrap up in this luxurious brandy mink coat. Classically styled by Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills, $5,000.
Pippi would not be too strong a word. Now, the player lands on a special prize, we'll go into his or her bank, and if they solve the puzzle, of course, will become theirs. And speaking of that next puzzle, Dan, I got back to the puzzle board. She's amazing. Phrase is what it is this time. And round two starts with player two. Johnny, thank you. Let's hit that first. $250. May I have a key, please? You sure may. Three keys. $50, then. Spin again. $450. Okay. Can we have an 8, please? All right. $280. Another $900 for you. Okay, I'll spin again. Come on, wheel. A little bit further. 300. May I have an R, please, as in Robert? One R. Keep going here. Oh, we're close to 2,000, John. Here we go. One more time. My Vanna White imitation. Oh. Not bad at all. I'm sorry, John. Pat.
Come on, number.
Tell me. 150.
How about a W?
Yep, there's a W. You have some money now. $150. You're about to spend, Pat. $300.
How about a D?
Yes, there are two D's. Here they come. That's $750.
I will buy a vowel, please. An O?
There are three O's. They should help. Still at $500.
I will skip. Yes. And F, please.
Two F's. Pat, $1,900.
One more time.
One more time. Okay. Yes, Pat.
R is in Rob Power.
Oh, brother. Okay.
I'll use my skin.
All right, now, Leah, that's a nice one. You're using a free spin. Lucky you had it. Now, you may spin again. You may solve it now if you want.
I will solve it.
All right, for $1,900, carefully, what's your phrase?
The best of both worlds.
Yes. Boy, that was close. Yes. You almost got it. Best of both worlds, of course, the hour, is up there, but
yeah,
fortunately, had
yeah.
the free spin, and that's saved the day for you. $1,900, the country kitchen, what would you like?
$850, the grandfather clock.
You got it, and you still have over $1,000 left,
$1,050. For $379, the microwave oven.
Okay, now what do we have? $671.
For $459, the ceiling fan.
That goes to you. Now you have $212. And
Jeff, go on. Buy yourself a metal rooster.
I wanted a rooster.
Yes, Jeff, forget the rooster. You got it done.
Okay, I'll do it. Well, Pat, let's look at this list. First of all, the Litton Go Anywhere microwave oven for the family room, dorm, or kitchen. It features electronic touch control, two memory levels, and clock by Litton Microwave Cooking at $379. Then Homestead Superfan, fan speed, light dimming, reverse airflow, or wall control, variable speed DC motor, and designed for maximum energy efficiency from Homestead products. Retail value $459. And finally, Pearl's Kensington Grandfather Clock, featuring traditional styling in a hand-rubbed all-wood cabinet from Pearl Grandfather Clock, $850.
Wow. $5,000 in prizes, but we have a $5,000 space on our wheel for a third round, so things can turn around in a hurry. Come back and see what happens. Third round with that big $5 space out there, so let's get right to it. Spin is the category, and we start with you, Pat.
Okay, spin. May I have a T, please?
No, there's no T. Come on, Lynn.
Come on, 5,000.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm sorry. John, it's your turn.
Come on, Leo. Be nice this time. Get ready. Keep going.
500. May I have an R, please? Yes, one R, $500. I'll spin.
please, as in Nancy.
No, I'm afraid there's no end. And hang on here, that sound means time's running a little short, so I'll give the wheel a final spin, then I'll ask you to give me a letter. It's going to puzzle you, you'll have 5 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing, and consonants worth $800. So, we have a lot of writing on this. For every consonant we find, we're looking for a thing past give us a letter.
May I have an L?
One L has to shoot you 5 seconds. In the letter.
A P, please?
Nope, no P. John. K. No K. Pat.
A G?
Here's a G. It's a thing, and you have 5 seconds. Lynn.
An M, please.
Two M's.
Sledgehammer.
You did it. Nice going. Nice. Good to go, Dad. And just for calling that one M and having two of them, you have $1,600 to spend in the living room. What would you like?
For $1,500, a brass cocktail table.
Okay, if you get it, we'll put the remaining $100 on a gift certificate, and Jack Clark will describe that table as only he can describe the table. Jack.
I will do my best, Pat. Lynn, you've chosen this. It's one combines the brilliance of brass with the classicism of polished onyx to create a coffee cocktail table of noteworthy design. By Swan Products, $1,500.
Well, you made the most of limited opportunities. I think you've touched the wheel two or three times during the show. That's the way it worked out. But $1,600 in prizes. Enjoy them. It's good to have you, Lynn. Good luck in your nursing career. John?
Well, can I
bad luck along the way.
Had fun.
I'm glad you did. We had fun meeting you. We had some nice party gifts for you. If you have any more locks you want to get off the hand, you just give me a call. I'm listening to the book under the name of Wink Martindale. You
right.
Find it.
You got it.
No problem. Well, Pat, you did it. Two big rounds for you. $5,050 in prizes. Yay! We're going to play a bonus round with this lady. Yes, sir. We have terrific bonus prizes available on this show, and I know that you're playing for the car, or as they say in Cohasset, Massachusetts,
the car.
Yes?
We've got it here, Pat. Solve the puzzle, and it's yours. Classic Roadster Saxon is a unique blend of style and engineering patterned after the 1962 Austin Healey. It's a fast, nimble, performance car from Classic Roadsters Limited. Retail value, $20,924. Good luck.
Ready as you're going to be?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, we're looking for a phrase this time. Pat, give us 5 consonants and 1 vowel.
An F.
1.
A T.
2.
An R.
3.
An N.
4.
L.
5 and a vowel.
And an E.
Okay, well, we'll see how those letters work out for you, Vanna. We hope we'll do a lot of letter turning. Audience, we ask you not to offer any help playing for this beautiful automobile and nearly $26,000 in prizes. Not a chance, 25 minutes worth or so. Let's see if we can do it. Keep them coming. All right, it's a phrase. You have 15 seconds to try to work it out, Pat. Good luck. There it comes, grasping at straws. You have no reason at all to hang your head. You've come up with $5,050 in prizes. I bet everybody back in the hole.
Thank you.
Nice to have you, Pat.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Getting much more fun day after day.
This is terrific prizes out here. Cars are beautiful. Plus, my favorite. Wait, I'll be right back. My favorite is here. Hold on just a second.
Oh, it's
going
to get something terrific.
And nobody bought it.
Oh.
But we'll be back next time, perhaps. Keep watching. We'll see you on your fortune.
Bye-bye.
Some successes receive great spins at early spring. Make your bathroom a fresher place to be with Glade Spring Fresh, available in five fresh scents. And Champagne is a masterpiece of good taste. Light, bright, bold, and daring. The perfect refresher, sparkling Champagne. And today's your Brute Day. Great days seem to happen more often when you're wearing Brute by Fabergé. After shave, after shower, after anything, Brute by Fabergé. And Hamilton Beach's Times 12 Cup Automatic Drip Coffee Maker features Brute Start 24-hour clock timer. Also, heat water for tea and soup from Hamilton Beach Scoville. And the great refinishing team, Zip Strip Paint Varnish and Stain Remover, and Zip Guard Clear Urethane Wood Finish for that professional look. And for Maybelline, Moisture Whip Lipstick whipped with moisturizers to help keep lips soft. A lipstick by any other name is not Moisture Whip by Maybelline.
Get in touch with Game Show Network. Log on to our website and play our games or email us your questions and comments. It's www.sony.com/GameShowNet. Game Show Network. All play, all day.
The prices of the prizes were furnished to the contestants prior to the show and have been rounded off to the nearest dollar. Gift certificates do not include sales tax. Is produced by Merv Griffin Enterprises, distributed by Columbia.